Jason Momoa has been in love with his wife, actress Lisa Bonet, since childhood as a boy. Jason saw Lisa on The Cosby Show and fell for her instantly. "I saw her on the TV and I was like, mommy, I want that one," he told late-night host James Crush of his boy at Celebrity Crush. "I was like, I'm going to stalk you for the rest of my life. And I'm going to get you." Clearly, he was right. The lovebirds have been together since 2005. Jason Momoa was working part-time at a surf shop when he was discovered by designer Eric Chandler and Takeo Kobayashi in 1998. The 19-year-old soon booked his first gig on Baywatch Hawaii. "I love being out here," he told Access Hollywood in 1999. "Right when I got on the set, it was just, this is what my future's going to be. I love it." Jason later shared that it took him a long time to get out from underneath that show. Jason Momoa is an avid rock climber. In fact, the Aquaman set even included a custom-built rock climbing gym for him. "For Aquaman, we incorporated things I love. I love rock climbing," he told Men's Health. "When you're training for a rock climbing problem, you want to diet right and get in your best shape because it's something you're passionate about. It was something I could set a goal for. Not just, oh, let's get a six-pack. We built a rock climbing gym on the Aquaman set in Australia. It kept my mind in a beautiful place." Jason Momoa is a master at martial arts. He picked up the skill set for his role as Ronan on Stargate Atlantis and for 2011's Conan the Barbarian, and has been practicing ever since. In 2017, Jason added Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu to his repertoire. Given that his filmography doesn't exactly consist of the most child-friendly projects, the actor was happy to take on a role that his kids would be able to watch and take pride in. Jason's children are no strangers to the DC universe. "It's awesome as an actor to know what your future is going to be, because I have children and I've busted my to put food on the table," he told the Daily Beast. "It's awesome knowing that I'm going to be in Justice League because my son is the biggest Batman fan and my daughter loves Wonder Woman. It'll be cool for them to see me in something because they're not going to be watching Game of Thrones or Red Road anytime soon." Jason Momoa might be a butt-kicking action hero, but he's also a pretty great dancer. The native Hawaiian practices haka, a traditional Maori dance used to convey a challenge to an opponent or a welcome to a visitor. He's performed the dance in film roles and at events, such as the Los Angeles premiere of Aquaman. Jason Momoa isn't just an Aquaman on screen, he's one in real life too. The Baywatch Hawaii star studied marine biology in college before he hit it big. It's totally normal for celebs to take home a prop from a set to commemorate a gig. But we're pretty sure Jason Momoa's chosen prop is one of the most unique ones out there. For all the Game of Thrones fans out there, remember when Khal Drogo ripped out a dude's tongue? Well, it turns out the actor took the prop tongue home after filming wrapped. "I'm a big fan of taking things that I worked with." Jason Momoa's huge eyebrow scar might seem like makeup in films, but it's 100% real. The Hollywood actor was slashed in the face with a broken beer glass during a fight in 2008 and had to undergo reconstructive surgery to fix the gash. "It was crazy," he told Access Hollywood. "I got a little over 140 stitches in my face." He later shared that he learned to like the scar because it helped him land better acting roles. "I got called pretty boy my whole life," he told the New York Post. "If anything, it's like, good, it's not my thing now." In addition to being a successful actor, Jason Momoa has also taken his talents behind the scenes. He founded the production company Pride of Gypsies in 2010, according to its website. It's a tribe of artists and filmmakers with an enthusiastic thirst for creating unique and inventive content. Harnessing an atypical approach to production, Pride of Gypsies has since produced the indie film Road to Paloma, which Jason directed. The company has also collaborated with Carhartt to create several advertising campaigns. Jason Momoa is a major rugby fan. The Stargate alum is often spotted watching games and is a big supporter of the New Zealand All Blacks team. "I bleed All Blacks. I'm just super happy that the guys pulled it off," He told CNN after New Zealand's win against England in March 2019, "It's the ultimate sport to me. There are no pads. Growing up in America, we didn't have it as much. I played more hockey. But then when I went down and lived in Australia and New Zealand, it became my favorite sport." Game of Thrones is one of the biggest TV shows of all time. But the series surprisingly didn't do much for Jason Momoa's career. The Conan the Barbarian star told late-night host Jimmy Fallon that he struggled to get jobs after playing Dothraki leader Khal Drogo because casting directors thought he couldn't speak English. He realized it when stepdaughter Zoe Kravitz's co-star Fred Armisen marveled at his English-speaking abilities. "It was heartbreaking," Jason joked. "I was like, that's why I'm not getting any jobs. Honestly, is there anything Jason Momoa can't do?" The strapping star is also a musician who plays multiple instruments. "I play the guitar and drums, and I'm learning the piano with my daughter." Thanks for watching until the end. Watch the videos on your screen and subscribe for more amazing stories.